Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name's Greg. And, you know, if I'm doing Oklahoma artists, I've got to do J.J. Cale. This guy is, you know, he's one of my favorites. And, of course, this album is Naturally. I think it was done in 1971, but one of the best album covers ever. And, you know, he's written a lot of songs that Eric Clapton's done and, you know, various people like that. And he wrote Cocaine and, you know, a bunch of others, After Midnight. But this is the man himself doing Don't Go to Strangers. As usual, I was not ready for that to end, not at all. But anyway, God, I love the way he plays guitar. You know, he's, you know, not trying to blaze on guitar, anything like that. It's just slow and relaxed, and the notes he hits are just perfect. You know, it's, like I say, you know, he's not trying to show what a great guitarist he is. He's just doing a mellow, relaxed song. You know, kind of like life around here. But I think it's funny, you know, the raccoons there on the front, you know, of the cover. I don't know, it wasn't that long ago. We had a bunch of noise out by the side of the house, and my wife went out, checked out, and there was a couple of raccoons, you know, there at the window. I don't know what the hell they were doing. They were at the window. But, yeah, I mean, I live, you know, it's kind of suburbia, more or less, you know, on the east side of town. And the countryside's not all that far away, a few miles, you know, but there's plenty of burbs in between, you know. But we still have a lot of wildlife, you know, around the backyard. I enjoy going out and seeing the possum, you know, go across the fence and, you know, owls out there and stuff like that. But anyway, I hope you enjoy that. It's yeah, J.J. Cale is something special. So, anyway, we'll talk to you later, and hit like, subscribe, and I'll be back in a minute. Thanks. Bye-bye.